Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com and welcome back to this tutorial series on some awesome extensions. And today we are going to take a look at our first double extension. So without further ado, let's jump right into the code. Today, we are going to take a look at our first double extension because there will be two double extensions. The first one will be a converting extension and we are going to convert kilometers into miles, and we can do either way and with some other types too, like centimeters, meters and so on. Now, let's take a look at what we are going to build out. Let's change the example type to double. If you are not familiar, go ahead and take a look at the first video in this episodes series about this starter project and where you can download it. Basically, it's clicking down the link below and you will find it. So let's take a look at the testing extensions fund project that I have already built out. And as you can see, it says type in your distance in kilometers. So let's say it's simply one. And that is 0.621 miles. And I believe we should add in here miles. So hopefully in the project that we are going to build out today, I will add that in there. So let's jump right into it and build out this extension. So let's close that. And currently we have our extensions here, convert from original unit to converted unit and a double, and it returns zero basically. Now we are going to add that in here, but before we do that, let's take a look at the app delegate because we want to change our example type to double as we did in the test project, and we might as well take a look at the double view controller. We have a text field and a label where all of this will be printed out. Okay, and we have a handle text change added as a target to our text field. And that is it. We are going to call the extension from here and we are going to create the extension in this function, convert from original unit to converted unit. So let's just do that. Let's create a measurement. And let's choose this value. The value, of course, is the double, so we are going to add self here. And the unit is, of course, our original unit. Now, what you want to do is add a dot here and convert to, and again, we have another unit length. So let's type in here to the converted unit, and we want to have our value grabbed there. And I believe that is it. Let's just hit Command B to see if everything worked out. And that should be it. So how are we going to use this in our application? Let's go back to our, where it is. It is our double view controller. And inside here, we want to grab the text from the text field. So let's guard, let unwrap it. Our text from our text fields dot text as we want to return. Okay, and once we do have that text, we want to set it as a double. So let's add in here let distance equals double the text. And now we want to add this distance as the converted value to our label. So label.text equals distance, and this is an optional double. So we are going to add in here as, and I believe we should have convert. Yeah, there we go. Convert, and the unit length will be kilometers and two, let's say miles. There we go. Now, what I suggest is guard let unwrapping the distance to be sure that we do get a double here. And again, as I mentioned in the beginning of this video, so let's delete this, we need to add a miles here. So let's just add in these to be a string. And now let's unwrap these. There we go. And let's add here miles. Okay, and that is it. Rather yet, not there. Just need to add this here, miles. Or if you wanted to be even more eloquent, then we would just simply create, and let's just do that. I believe these are, let's just take a look at the types of these. They are unit lengths. So let's just go all the way up here and create two unit lengths. So let original unit length, and it will be of type unit length, and it will be kilometers. Okay, and let, and how did I call it? And let's just go into the extension and converted unit length. Let's just copy this out for convenience and paste it in there. Again, it is of type unit length and it will be miles. Okay, now we can use these two in our project. So here we have our original unit length. So we add that into our text fields text, and let's just scroll all the way down and add our from to be original unit length, and here we have our converted unit length, and of course let's copy this out and have the miles added in there dynamically. And that should do it. Let's just build and run and see if this actually worked, and then I would just switch the two. So maybe we need some more clearance here. Let's just scroll all the way up and let's say description. That should work. And description here too. Okay, let's just build and run and see, hopefully, the correct text there. And it is not correct. Rather yet, let's change this back to miles, and up here, kilometers. Okay, let's build and run, and then we should see the change. Okay, there we go, and one, and that is 0.6213 and so on miles. And this long number, well, the decimals are long, that is because it is a double. Now, in the next video, we are going to tackle this long number, and we are going to have 2, 3, or whatever length do we want to have this number of characters to be. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell to get notified of new videos coming up. And as usual, I will see you in the next one.